something that we found that happened in game four. There is Legwand. Now watch the spot shadow on the puck. Watch what Legwand does here. The officials don't catch it. Now the whistle appears to have blown there, but Legwand drags the puck out, pulls it under his body. Rene's looking like, I don't have it. Legwand took the puck to the bench and just calmly handed it to the trainers because he didn't want to drop it on the ice with the incriminating evidence. If that was seen by the officials, and indeed it was before the whistle blew, it would have been a penalty shot for Detroit in a scoreless playoff game.